my morning or my afternoon class.
Yep. We're losing her. She's going to L.
Losing her and Joey.
You're losing Joey?
Your father had about six of them in last night.
What?
Hair ties.
Oh. Yes!
Problems, Ethan?
Ethan's taking the bus down.
Ethan's gonna walk down. Who are you kidding?
Look at the steps. Can you see them?
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
I don't like this.
Not my favorite thing in the world, but you know, I just go along with it.
I love it.
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
You'll get yelled at.
Why?
Because that's what they were yelling at the people up there.
Because you're small enough that you could slip through.
Don't.
Off-road trail there. Of sorts.
You could make it enough of an off-road trail.
Where?
To your right.
Put the 300 out there, you'll be fine. Not even if the 300 would make it. Probably.
We walk it.
No.
This is definitely longer than the other one.
Yeah.
I just like the half dead tree hanging out here. Or mostly dead tree hanging out here.
Hook a strap to the 450, you'll pull that right out.
What would happen if I drop my shoes?
You don't have shoes.
That would not be good. Not good at all.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
I thought you just dropped your phone. Mm-hmm. That looks fun to walk up and down. Although my knee and back would be hitting me. We're almost there, guys.
Good.
Ethan's staying up here.
Can't wait.
If we take those red things down, we need to have Mommy sit here, Daddy sit here, Ethan and me.
Why does it matter?
Because then it's even, because it'll be diagonal.
That's not how it works.
Well, if you have both on one side, then it's going to lean that way, and both